slowing down. The effect it has, distraction, complements the image I so blatantly compose. A notion that this must be spread like the intent is so much compost. Days grow longer and tragic. All evenings must come to a close. Try to manifest the dream. When friendship fails to bring us close. Inflections are crucial. And we speak as if language were a simple task. Fluency comes with the expectation that once spoken, your pain is easy to grasp. And so it is written. And so it is spun. As pitchfork crosses light up that eager horizon. Still pushing through the gelatin of a slippery encrusted fish. Eyes unnoticed as the head is removed before being served up on the proverbial silver-coated dish. Clutching the pain even when all our complaints are done. And so we arrive fatigued, pelted by the debris-filled world from which we come. This notion is clean, shapeless inflection, as if that makes any sense. Before it slips in, it's the result of the lesson. Rhymes are for rhythm, enhanced audible pleasure, but we fight these thoughts as if the lines we walk can ever be measured.